Next to perform is foster care caseworker Chanel Dargan, who just 24 hours ago was told by Ronan that she needed to up her game.
I'm still seeing Chanel singing in front of the mirror in her bedroom with the brush, you know?
It's so different from what I'd normally be doing. I'd be at work, running around after the kids in the foster care, so it's going to be totally different, but this is my dream, this is what I've always wanted, and, you know, I have to give it everything, otherwise I could be going home.
Hello.
Hi.
Tell John what you're singing, please.
I'm singing Not Ready to Make Nice by the Dixie Chicks.
Okay.
Sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. I made my bed and I sleep like a baby with no regrets, and I don't mind saying it's a sad, sad story when a mother would teach her daughter that she ought to hate a perfect stranger. How in the world can the words that I said send somebody so over the edge if they'd write me a letter saying that I better shut up and sing or my life will be over. Thank you.
Thanks, Chanel.
What I loved about the performance was that she delivered it with passion.
Yes.
And it was so much energy. My only concern, I think, she looked very buttoned up.
It's funny you say that. I said to her yesterday, I need more attitude. Mm-hmm. But I think she's got guts.
I took into account what Ronan told me to do, and I'm just hoping it's enough.